Guys, I am pretty much prepped and ready for my shoot. I just have something very casual on today. My clients, so what I wear always kind of, it depends, like what kind of shoot it is, where we're shooting, what my client's kind of natural style is, and I kind of just like infuse all of those things and wear something that I feel is appropriate, but still with a little bit of style in mind. This is not like super stylish or anything, but I went very casual today, very comfortable, but this is also a little take on kind of like the skater casual vibe that my clients have and love. So I just kind of pick up on those things and do it for fun. So anyways, yep, we're getting ready and I'm excited and I'm comfortable and I'm ready to rock and roll. So here we go. Outfit of the day for shoot with Gio and Jenny. Gosh, leave it to me to be trying to like haul out trash from my car like 2 minutes past when I was supposed to be leaving. So my car's a hot mess. We've arrived on site. Everyone's here. We're super excited. It's a beautiful day. Look at the rocks. They look really small on here, but they're like massive. I'm just like not really up to where they are.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
How was the drive?
It wasn't that bad. It was like an hour and like 30 minutes.
Something. So right now we're going to begin the first part of Gio and Jenny's segment. We're going to attempt three different kind of ideas. The first one, I'm gonna take them on the street, kind of do this really funky, cool, casual, skateboard included vibe. So we're getting like the Vans. So basically like a Vans commercial. That's what we're attempting right now. So here we go. About this next part. I have shot at Red Rocks about two times, and every time I always try to find a different section or approach. This time there is a section that caught my eye. It's a little like small looking cave, and then the rocks, a big boulder rock. So that's where I'm headed. They have a really cool kind of edgy, like edgy chic vibe going on, and then he's very casual. So it's gonna be a good contrast. It's gonna be really nice in these colors. I can't wait. On look three here. He's looking so beautiful. And Gio looking fly. He's got his third. He said he brings the fire. He brought the fire with him.
Sure did.
Look at
And the tight jacket.
That tight fit though.
Yeah, for real.
Nice.
Everything can't breathe.
How are you guys feeling about your shoot so far?
Really good.
Amazing.
How was part one, two?
It was all amazing from the start.
Part one, two, three, and it was amazing.
We're not even in three yet, Gio.
He sees into the future.
Yes, you already feel it. You're already feeling it. Good. Alright, so we wrapped up our session. We went through three parts. They were all really good, very distinct. So I always like to make sure to have variety for my clients. Different feelings, different emotions happening in each one. We just closed out. We're all like super exhausted because it was a really sunny day, and sunny days will drain you. And then we did a lot of climbing with these rocks. But overall, I'm really pumped. The lighting that was hitting Gio and Jenny was like so magic. Some of their poses, the way that they were connecting with each other, they went into like this mode that was really cool, and I'm a big fan. So can't wait to process these and show you guys what we got today. But Gio and Jenny are rock stars after today. Was awesome. Hey guys, so some exciting things are happening. I always kind of bring you guys along every time I get a chance to. I'm going to be exploring kind of new places and new territory this year. So I'm gonna be actually doing a lot more behind the scenes stuff, more vlogs, and that's gonna be happening. And I'm gonna put it onto a YouTube channel. I'm gonna officially be a YouTuber. I have been fighting this for a long time, and I just can't fight this anymore. It's happening. So YouTube is coming soon. If you guys are into that and you want to subscribe, I've never felt like I'm gonna say subscribe. Oh my gosh, here I am. If you want to subscribe later when I'm ready to bring YouTube to you, you can do that. So anyways, super excited about a lot of things coming, some cool behind the scenes stuff. So that's all right.